अकेले जाएगी बनारस? पागल है क्या? दिमाग ठीक है? यूपी है वो।
है क्या बनारस में?
क्यों जाना है बनारस?
संन्यास लेना है क्या तेरे को?
यार कुछ ही बोल, बनारस ना बोल।
What is in बनारस except घाट्स?
Hello everyone. After nagging so much with my family, I am here with Indian Railway, traveling solo to Banaras, which was in my wish list since ages. But everyone was wondering why I am traveling to Banaras, that too solo. We will find out that in future. But before that, let me show you the Indian Railway, how safe they are to travel during this pandemic.
This is first AC. I was not willing to book it, but at the last moment I only got the first AC. So this is the coupe. These berths are quite clean, but due to corona they are not providing any bedding, any spreadsheet or pillow. You have to carry your own. Even the pantry is not available. But I can see it is quite clean and properly sanitized before we board the train.
I can say it looks safe to me, but do follow the safety precautions while traveling or going anywhere. I get down at railway station 5:30 a.m. in the morning, but I was so scared to take out my camera because I have fear that someone will snatch that out. But I could not stop myself after entering in these lanes.
Auto drop me at the Bengali Tola. Frankly, if you will ask me, when I am kind of nervous because I'm resuming my solo travel after 5 years. And again, that's UP. So let's see how it will turn out. So I am at Varanasi, and this place was in my wish list from very, very long. I have heard so many tales, so many stories about this place, and it seems like magical, just come out of the history. Let me show you that beautiful doors as well, the building.
These kind of old and antique things fascinate me so much. I'm feeling like love at the first sight with these lanes. It feels like someone has rewinded the time until. A pack of dog attack on me, and someone from this Vishnu hostel saved me, which is on Pandey Ghat, adjacent to my hostel on the Ghat. Howdy. The place look very nice, but kind of abandoned because there is no tourist. From the Vishnu hostel itself, I saw Ganga at the first time in Banaras. Awestruck by the calmness of the morning and the color of sunrise, I decided to sit on Ghat for some time.
Morning gym.
No, it's like it's called akhada.
Akhada.
It's a kind of deshi gym.
Okay, okay. Yeah, in old days, like
yeah.
We used to have
the wrestlers.
Yeah.
They prefer to do all these things.
Okay. So are you doing wrestling or something?
No, I don't.
It's just
sweating out.
And the devotion and then gym both time. Just sitting on the cart, I did not even realize when the hours has been passed and my tummy start growling for some breakfast. So let's head out to the hostel first and then we will have the breakfast. So I booked this dormitory, female dormitory, for my stay, but there is no other female right now, and the bhaiya of this hostel is very nice. They have upgraded me to the private room. After getting fresh, it's time to hunt for breakfast and we are back in these lanes. It's a dead end. Feel like we are out for the treasure hunt and solving any puzzle. This is also dead end. The most scary thing about these streets are not the human or people, these are these dogs. If you are alone, they bark so hard and just block your way and not let you go anywhere.
Wait. Look at these.
In Banaras, every house has a temple. Currently, I am in a house which is told that it is a 200 or 300 year old, and they have their own temple, this beautiful temple. And look, look at the temple. It is so peaceful and so calm inside this. Look at the roof, look like very very old.
Our hunt for Banarsi breakfast was still on. Banarsi breakfast is kachori, sabji and jalebi.
So many shop like this you will come across selling nashta. Sab log subah subah ki tala hua khate hain. So these are not puri, these are kachori served with some mixed vegetable kind of stuff, pumpkin and chole and aloo. It look like puri to me, but I don't know, they say kachori. It's good.
After having so delicious and heavy breakfast, I decided to roam more in these lanes. I was filled with nostalgia with these old house.
Mera bas chalta to main yahan se kuch na kuch khidki darwaze ukhad ke apne ghar le jaun. Thank God na mere paas paise hai na mere paas itna bada ghar hai, but these windows, these door just feel so amazing to be here.
Walking aimlessly in these lanes, I didn't even realize when it became evening. I came back to ghat and took boat to see the sunset from other side.
I mean, who need the gym after walking to these stairs 2-3 times in a day? You have the bath in the Ganga and then climb up till there. Definitely, there is a secret that Banarasi people eat that heavy fried food in the morning.
When morning is full of calmness in Banaras, evening are so noisy, but I have to say that is also so magnificent. I was tired by the previous day traveling and walking so much today, so I'm ending my day here. See you tomorrow.
Everyone, today is day one. I don't have any itinerary to follow here. I'm just going as per the flow. I have decided to walk till Assi Ghat, which is like a half an hour walk from the Pandey Ghat. The way is just you need to walk on the bank, on the ghats. So you will followed by many ghats like
Kedar Ghat, Gori Kund and many others. For some these were just ghats, but I was keep walking for their immense history, stories and the tales. Like this Harishchandra Ghat. This is the very ghat where Harishchandra himself worked as slave, and he and his people went to heaven. So people believe that if they are cremated here, they ascend to heaven. Like Manikanyaka Ghat, you will find the Aghoris here. If you don't know what Aghoris are, please Google.
I am halfway to the Assi Ghat. The one thing I have observed about is
if you want to understand Banaras, you don't need to be religious. Only keep your heart open and you will find yourself drawn in people's faith and emotion here.
This is the famous Assi Ghat. I observe that not many outsider here, only the local.
Assi because Assi river confluence with Ganga here. Varanasi also got its name because a city between Varuna and Assi river both confluence with Ganga here. So we call it Varanasi. Now time for some Banarasi famous Gullar Chai.
Usually on the ghat side and the tourist place, I don't feel that we get any good tea, but this tea is quite good. So from Assi Ghat, I decided to go to Lanka. Pehelwan Lassi in Lanka, which is famous for Malayo. So this is Malayo. It's very fluffy, no cream, nothing. It's just going inside the mouth and melting. I think it is quite same the Daulat Ram Chaat in Chandni Chowk. Both are just found in winter days. So there was some confusion. I was thinking that the chaat shop is in Lanka, but I was told that those are in Gadoria market. So from Lanka, after having the Malayo, I am heading towards Gadoria market, where the famous Kasi chaat bhandar is there. It's people and people and people. Wherever you will see, India is no more scared for coronavirus now. So that's the Girjaghar and this is the Kashi Chaat Bhandar. If you walk a few meter ahead in the lane of the church, you will find out the Dinanath Chaat Bhandar. That's the Dinanath Chaat Bhandar. Let's go and find out how is the Banarasi chaat. क्या क्या मिलता है भैया यहाँ पे?
यहाँ पे केवल चाट मिलता है.
ओके, कौन कौन से चाट रहते हैं
यहाँ पे? टमाटर चाट है.
ओके,
पापड़ी चाट है, आलू टिक्की चाट है.
टोल्ड दैट दिस टमाटरी चाट इज ओनली कैन बी फाउंड इन बनारस. थोड़ा तीखा है मेरे हिसाब से. हाँ, थोड़ा कर दीजिए.
नाउ आई वॉज हंटिंग फॉर समथिंग स्वीट एंड आई केम अक्रॉस.
सो बिहाइंड मी यू कैन सी दीज आर ठंडाई शॉप, फेमस फॉर बनारसी ठंडाई. इट इज़ प्लेन ठंडाई और विद द भांग. सो दिस इज लेमन वाटर. इट कैन बी मेड विद भांग और प्लेन लेमन वाटर. मिल्क के साथ
इट लुक्स सो डिलीशियस. आई एम अलोन, अदरवाइज आई हैव डेफिनेटली ट्राई दिस ठंडाई विद भांग.
सो आई एम वॉकिंग टुवर्ड्स विश्वनाथ मंदिर. So I am at this beautiful shop. Bhaiya is selling all wooden toys, handmade toys. I have choose some of this. This is Vishnu Dash Avataram handmade diary. And wo kya tha? Handmade auto.
Yeah, this is the auto, handmade.
Okay, that's the handmade auto. So if you are visiting to any place, support the local as much as you can, and support our economy too. Behind that mosque is Baba Vishwanath temple, and you can see that many temple structure looks very old. Inside the Vishwanath corridor, the phone and camera is not allowed, but if you can see these temples, these are at least 1000 or 2000 year old. After darshan, let's have something special about Banaras. ये क्या है? One time I can have bhang thandai, but not bhang. Sorry, Banaras. I just walk from Dash Ashmegh Ghat and back to the Pandey Ghat where my hostel is, because my camera is about to die. Battery is just very low. Same with me, I'm very tired after a long walk and a day. Long day, I am back to my room, and let me show you what I have bought from lane near to the Kashi Vishwanath temple. There was a very,
by God grace, my trip was just going awesome until I heard someone knocking at my door.
Kone?
Police. Police. खोलो खोलो गेट खोलो।
कोई इशू है?
आईडी चाहिए आपकी, आईडी देखना है।